Station is experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by.
They are lying to you. Do not listen to what they say.
Stand by.
They are dangerous.
The Motivation Station is experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Do not watch
the
TV.
The Motivation Station is experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by. Please stand by.
Good morning, Rovers. Reporting live from the Rover Nation Station, my name's Kyra. Today is Friday, October 19th, and it's B-Day. To start us off, let's send it out to Game Day News for your best update in sports.
Good morning, Rovers. I'm Jillian, reporting live from ETV's Game Day Desk. I'm here with Mikey Dunlack for a Game Day interview. So, Mikey, what position do you play and how do you contribute to the team?
I play wide receiver, and my contribution to the team is to catch the ball and score touchdowns.
How has the team prepared for this week's game against Parkland?
We put in a lot of work on the practice field and went 100% in everything we do.
What are your expectations for tonight's game?
Play as a team, have a lot of energy, and get the W.
Is there anything else you'd like to say to the Rovers?
Pop out tonight at 7 at Parkland. You already know what it is. Let's get it.
All right. Thanks for watching, Rovers. I'm Jillian reporting live from ETV's Game Day Desk. Back to you, Kyra.
Thanks for that great day interview. Homecoming will be held Saturday, November 3rd from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. in the main gym. Tickets are $10 and will be sold all next week during lunches. We'll be right back after this short commercial break. NAACP is hosting a Halloween party tonight in the Senior Cafe from 7 to 11:30. Tickets are $5, and the winner for best costume wins a $50 grand prize. Make sure you pop out for the pop out. Now let's send it out to Patrick for your daily weather forecast.
Good morning, Rovers. I'm Patrick, your Rover Nation station meteorologist. And the last week, the temperatures have dropped considerably, and today we can expect more of the same. Today we can expect a high of 60 degrees, but then it'll go down to a low of 50. Tomorrow will be partly cloudy with a high of 61 and a low of 40 by the end of the day. And to close off the weekend on Sunday, it'll be cold, partly cloudy with a high of 47 and a low of 33. Brr. That's all we have for today's weather forecast. Now back to you at the station.
The National Society of the American Revolution will be holding an essay contest, See Miss Blair, in the guidance office for the contest rules. On Halloween, your homeroom teachers will be selling tickets for $1, benefiting the Leukemia Lymphoma Society. The tickets give you a chance to support a great cause and share creativity. The UNICEF Club is doing a trick-or-treat fundraiser. There's boxes for spare change put in the classrooms all around the school. UNICEF is collecting money as a way to raise money to help children in our community and around the world. On October 30th and 31st, periods 5 and 6, there will be tables set up outside the cafeterias with boxes to donate change to school. Easton High School, let's do this for every child. The East Johnsburg University Admission Info Session has been rescheduled to October 24th at 10 a.m. and interested students can sign up in guidance. Check out the episode of Word of the Day.
Water.
I'm taking a nap.
You want to take a nap?
I'm taking a nap here.
Okay, take a nap right there then. Good night.
Good night.
And that's all for today's show. Make sure you subscribe to Rover Nation Station so you never miss a live stream. My name's Kyra, and from all of us here at Rover Nation Station, have a great day!
Thank you.